And here is a 27-year-old who basically resurrected her career a few weeks ago at Cup of China. We told you she went from seventh all the way to the gold medal. Yelena Liashenko from Ukraine, and she had the lead after the short program. It's her gold medal to win or lose. Nine straight trips to the World Championships. Won the European bronze medal back in 1995, but the triumphs have been few and far between for her since then.
Beautiful triple lutz, double toe loop, and I love the use of her arms throughout this music. She's very musical, she's improved her style.
Fighting for the landing on that triple flip jump.
Oh!
Connecting right into a troublesome triple toe. She's so used to long setup time, and there was no setup time for the triple toe loop.
There's a nice difficulty within that spin.
Liashenko is a four-time national champion of Ukraine, a country that produced Oksana Baiul and Viktor Petrenko, among others. And she's one of those who believes that if the Soviet Union hadn't broken up, she would have never made it internationally to this stage. The competition would have been too fierce within the Soviet Union.
Nicely centered. Look how she stays in one spot on that layback. Tough technical moment for her at the end of the program, the triple lutz, and running out of gas and not feeling confident to do three turns. Rush the takeoff.
Her straight line footwork pass. Nice position on the camel into a sit. You know, there were times where she really was assertive and aggressive on these jumps, and that was a big change, but some problems, but beautiful full movement with her arms, like you were saying, Peter.
She had an 8.5-point lead over Carolina Kostner after the short program. We'll see if it's enough. That performance didn't match Kostner's, but we'll find out.
just the way you want to start off your program. A little bit of a telegraphed edge, but still a nice triple Lutz at the top of the program, followed up with a double toe loop. She managed that very well there. What happened on this triple toe loop, she starts to swing the left foot a little too much on the takeoff. It has too much of a curve, and she's just rotating before she leaves the ice, and that caused the fall on the ending of that triple toe.
All right, here we go. Costner is your leader, 143-53, her total. And the total for the free skate for Liashenko, 95.88. So, Susie, 149.68, and Liashenko wins comfortably here.
Well, you know, the program component score has really helped her. Those items were very good in this program.
She hasn't yet figured it out, and the skaters still trying to figure out this system and what the numbers all mean. Eh, her coach figured it out first. A kiss from Marina Amerkinova. So, it's your